Justin and Julian, I spoke with one family who says that they are frustrated that this government shutdown is cutting into their family vacation.
Buttons Dom traveled from Texarkana to Jefferson to spend time with her grown children and enjoy the next 3 days at this campground on the shores of Lake of the Pines.
All we know is what it says on that sign.
She pulled into these campgrounds only to turn around.
Picnic and a bonfire, maybe do a little bit of fishing. We can't get in the gate. It's locked.
Ricky Maxey with the Army Corps of Engineers says that people on Corps-operated land had to leave by 8 p.m. Wednesday because the budget hasn't been renewed.
Well, basically all of the federally operated facilities are closed. So if you wanted to launch at any of our boat ramps or camp in any of our campgrounds, they're closed and they're not available for use.
Maxey locked the doors to his Corps office for the last time Tuesday because he says until those in Washington figure something out, he doesn't have a job.
It does no one any benefit for them to be closed, so we hope to open them up as soon as we can.
He says those that were at the campground were asked to leave, and previous reservations